on to southernmiss.com. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you to be here for your halftime entertainment. It's your man, the Pride of Mississippi. The Arts and Southern Miss is one of the cornerstones of our university community. Partners for the Arts supports all our arts organizations, including the Pride. We thank them and invite you to join them in supporting our thriving arts culture. With only three rehearsals due to weather, tonight we persevere to celebrate incredible women who have changed the landscape of our musical world with their sensational voices. Arranged by our very own assistant director of bands, Dr. Cody Edgerton, our first diva makes you feel the fierce beats and shake it off with Taylor Swift's Bad Blood and Shake It Off.
Sold over 100 million records worldwide and revolutionized pop music with her iconic hits. And the other is the original American Idol winner, who took the world by storm with her powerful voice and chart-topping anthems. Stand up, sing loud, and get ready to feel the excitement with Britney Spears' Toxic and Kelly Clarkson's Stronger. year, we are excited to host the best marching band students from Alabama, Louisiana, Florida, and Mississippi to form the All-South Marching Band. From eighth grade to seniors in high school, these students experienced a game day with the Pride of Mississippi and took part in our Southern Miss traditions today. Welcome to the field, the 2024 All-South Marching Band! Perform a medley of songs by a generation-defining triple threat diva who has owned stages around the world. The Pride concludes our halftime performance with Crazy in Love and her latest chart topper, Texas Hold'em. Join us in the 2024 All-South Marching Band as we groove to Beyonce.
Gentlemen, the 2024 All-South Marching Band and the Pride of Mississippi.